Ulster make their first appearance of the season against Leinster at Lansdowne Road. Ulster, in light jerseys, like their opponents, are below full strength, and the weather conditions are not too happy. The turf is sodden and the day is dull, but, well, we shall see. Leinster are defending the Lansdowne end, and they're ahead within 5 minutes. Murray finishing off a sharp bout of passing between the Quinn brothers by taking an inside transfer to dive over. When Higson picks up in the loose and streaks down the touchline, with McComb and Irwin backing him up. Irwin races around the post for a try, which McComb converts. When half-time comes, the better half has yet to be seen. It may be that Leinster are somewhat elated over their 14-0 victory against Connacht. The fact is that from now on, the Ulster defence is a little shaky under pressure. With bursts of good play on either side, the game finishes with a win for Leinster by 20 points to 9.